Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Yeah, it is my great pleasure and privilege to introduce our guest speaker today and tomorrow. He is very wonderful and faithful God's servant. I am so proud of him because whenever I listen to his lectures, my heart is bumping and full of passion for world mission. He is the national director of the Philippine Missions Association, and he is a mission mobilizer, and he is a worldwide traveler to challenge the local churches to take part in world mission. And he has been the Paul Mission Center several times to talk about missions to pastors. And now it is his first time to teach our Philippine Frontier Missionary candidates. So I'm so glad to have Reverend the LALANO BADOY as our speaker today and tomorrow. So I believe that all of you will be greatly touched, you will be encouraged, you will be challenged, and you will know God's heart through being man, because he has a big heart for world mission. He is very busy. He just arrived in the Philippines yesterday afternoon from Guam. And today and tomorrow, the only available dates for him. But God gave us wonderful time. So, are you excited?
Yes.
Okay, I believe that you will be so much touched. Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome our speaker, Reverend Padre. Yes.
Well, it's such a joy to be part of this missionary community.